Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're just doing my morning routine. So first I just wake up and turn on the TV. So I'm gonna get the remote and I'm gonna watch some TV. And so I'm an early riser, so I don't eat breakfast until, well, I make everyone else breakfast, but I don't eat breakfast a lot. Sometimes I eat breakfast for lunch. So, I'm gonna eat breakfast. But I make my sister and my mom breakfast. Sometimes she won't get for us, but blah, blah, blah. So, I'm just trying to, just see what I'm going to watch on Netflix. Because they need to come out with some new movies and some shows, because I don't see no new movies or shows, and it's How About Living Maddie, but I saw those episodes, but no, Little Maddie. So I watched one episode, just one episode. Guys, the theme of my room is for this is a new house, my new house money I've seen, so. Well, this is my room, so the two bedrooms was way too high, so we didn't get the two bedroom. But I have my own room. Now, Mama gets her own room, we have to share a closet and one bathroom, but the bathroom's pretty big, but. And I sleep inside the dining room. But good thing it's like a wall and it has a door. So it's like a room. But it's a dining room, but yeah. And all I need you to do is just pass me the children's. Mama! I'm not gonna share some breakfast. So she didn't eat her breakfast, I should have something with that refrigerator. Okay, got it. Here. Okay, I get her breakfast. So we was eating some sausage, waffles, and eggs. Check that video out. I did it yesterday. Because there's sure one video, but I forgot I was going to do that one, so I got accept. So I'm just going to, because I woke up really pretty early. So guys, this is my room. The dining room. So this is my bed, it's my TV. And guys, we're gonna do this. Wait, I need to turn on the light. So we're going to be doing this for my birthday. We're going to be making a little friendship bracelets, sister bracelets for my sister, BFF bracelets. So just my bed. My theme is mermaids and unicorn. My mom picked it out. So you have the fairies, believe in, and the unicorns and stuff. It's just so pretty. Oh, and this picture is old. This is from our old house. I put it in my bathroom, but now I don't have my own bathroom. But it says, believe in yourself. It says, believe in your dreams. So, I think I'm gonna hang this up, right there. Okay. I watched one episode, then go eat. I'm sorry.
got a $20 bill because I took a
million. I have $220 bills. You know why? Because I be working hard. I do all my chores. And you have to give me... to do chores. My chores cost $20. So I do a lot of chores. I'm just watching TV. Well, my room is not set up. All I just need to get my dressers, my thing, my TV stands, you know, it's like the big thing where I put my clothes. But I don't know.
Surrounded by sharks and reefs and
mangroves. You guys can watch it too with me. Huh? What'd you say? Oh. Bella, what's wrong with you? Okay, Bella, then you can have it for lunch. Since you don't want to eat it right now, you're still going to eat it. You're still going to eat it. Because you're going to eat it for lunch. Sit down, Bella. Okay, but I don't want you to fall.
Say hi, Bella.
Hi.
Did you?
Don't worry, guys, we're just in the room.
Are you okay? My leg hurts a little. It's probably just fine. What are you doing here? You came down. You were meant to stay at the top and throw down a rope or something. Whatever. A mind ring.
Bella go in the living room. Get out of my room. Go to the living room, go watch Marnie. Stop running.
Mama.
Stop running.
If you are hot, do it
out. I'm
not going to like this.
Okay, sorry guys. Sister is always new, so. What's the remote? Where is it?
On the bed.
On my bed?
Yeah.
Stop running. Stop running. And guys, actually doing 3 videos in 1 day. So, yeah. It smells so good, guys.
Mama, it. Mama will be mad.
Yeah, it smells so good. But she can go see up. But she can.
My friend that the wife.
Okay. Come on, Bella. Come on, wipe your hands. Now. You need to get down.
Thank you.
guys for this next video. I'm going to be doing today, and I'm going to be going to do it later. Actually, it's going to be a house tour. That's why I'm not going to show you too much of, you know, the house.
Are you crazy? Cleo, this is really serious. If you don't find out about this, we could be in big trouble. Or maybe something very strange has happened to us. We don't know how, and certainly don't know why. There is a way for us to find out more. Now, you're back in the water? No way. Not me. I'm going. I just don't think I should go alone. Any volunteers?
Look at that pretty view, guys.
I'm not so sure about this. That gives me no confidence whatsoever.
Sorry guys, I'm not wanting to tell you about that cooking. Let's see how long this episode is. Oops, sorry guys. Can't go with that. It's almost done.
Sometimes they have a good omen, sometimes they have a good omen.
What kind of trouble?
appreciate having the water police knock on this door.
Well, you should have told me to keep the Zodiac.
I don't like people making me look bad, Cleo. Especially chicks like you. Keep that in these days. Sounds like you're scared of him. You think you're better than me, Lewis? Is that it? Most everyone's better than you. Live with it. Tough guy. You got yourself a protector, have you, Cleo? You and whose army? It's not going to do you any good. You know, Cleo, one of these days, with or without Lewis, something really bad might happen to you.
Show it's almost over.
Nothing happens, we're in this city. Doesn't even matter, does it? And that was actually funny.
Okay, so it's over. Over. It's over so now. I have to wait a bit. Bed. I'm trying to make it. Is it? I'll get like right here.
Oh, Kiki!
Stop.
Oh, snap. You start getting
it. I see the beach. I see the beach.
Belle, you stinky.
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
Thank you.
No, mine.
Mama?
No, there's no. She's going to get me back to school.